I know I got friend requests. Don't remind me. Oh! Oh god, there we go. Okay, that was a little weird. Ignore what just ignore the sudden, quality mess up there for a second. Hello there, everybody. Sobanai2, and welcome back, aka Nightmare, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Three Houses. Okay, so I just started the game back up. Oh shit, that's right, there was an update that was released. Updated data has been downloaded. A new difficulty level, titled Maddening has been added. Ah, that was one of the things that was brought up in the Discord. The Goddess Tower can now be viewed in extras under Event Gallery. Note, the Event Gallery is unlocked after clearing the game. Ah, goddammit, don't tease me like that! To start playing in Maddening difficulty, select New Game from the title menu. I value my life and sanity, so I'm not going to do that. New DLC content is available. You now have access to a new set of valuable items, additional auxiliary battles, a new song, new attire, and a new accessory. You can retrieve the items near your bed in your personal quarters. Oh, well, hot damn! Sign me the fuck up! Ah, but first, I still have those paralogues and shit to do before I'm allowed to go look at that. God damn it! Wait a minute, I think I still got a free day left in this month, so I think I should be able to handle that, I think. I do believe so. So I believe after we go ahead and get these missions taken care of, we can go check out some of the extra stuff I got from the DLC. But apparently there's actually a couple of other things that I needed to go ahead and clarify here. One, my character is around the age of 21. I really should have paid attention whenever Geralt said that my mother died around 1159, which was around the time I was, which must have been around the time that I was born. So I'm around the age of 21. Oh, DLC supplies have arrived. Head to your personal quarters and check by the bed to pick them up. Special auxiliary battles are now available. Select battle during Chapter 3 or later to engage in these new battles. House loungewear. House loungewear is now available from your journal as a look for select units. In addition, glasses are also available as an accessory for the protagonist. Excuse me, that sounds pretty neat. Okay, I promised I'd do the paralogue, so we can go ahead and do those. Oh, shit. This is DLC, so I can do this anytime I want, right? Route the bandits who have appeared in the plains. This is an additional auxiliary battle, and you get gold. Twice the reward. So this is a map where you can just get a shit ton of gold. Okay, cool. But I promised, we're gonna do the paralogue and the quest first. And let's hope to God the freaking footage does not glitch. I'm gonna be very upset if it does. I have triple checked everything. I have cleaned all of the cords.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Dorothea. Everything is nice and nice and just put together properly.
Hey, fuck. Professor, how's life treating you?
Oh, it could be better. I seem to be having an issue with paralogs and I keep getting glitched out of existence.
Are you working today? You gotta take a day sometime. Get out in the world and have some fun.
That's not a bad idea. I could never. Well, I've been actually pretty busy, so that's not a bad idea.
Right? Sometimes you gotta forget all the things you ought to do and focus on what you'd rather do. Hey, we should go get something to eat. My treat.
You're being awfully nice, Sylvain. No, thank you. What are you after?
What? I can't invite my professor to dinner without it being a scam? okay, fine. You got me.
Okay, what did you do? Whose panties did you steal? And what the hell is going on with my hand?
I need to ask a favor, and I wanted a way to work up the courage to ask you.
Oh? Ask me what?
There are thieves in my family's territory. I was wondering if you'd go with me to drive them off.
Oh! Sure, no problem.
You remember the thief leader you fought at Conan Tower, yeah?
Yeah? Your brother. You mean Miklan.
That's right. Although he's dead now, what's left of his band of thieves is causing trouble in Gautier territory.
Ah, that makes sense.
My father has asked me to come home and put down those murderous jerks.
Ah.
But he's asked for me to come alone. No knights, no backup of any sort. That's crazy, right?
Yeah, that's actually very suspicious, actually. Yes, that's crazy. Why just you?
Because he thinks he'd lose face asking the church for help.
Of course.
I don't know. He could have asked another trusted house to send troops, but he only asked me. And the way my father is, he probably has some other motive that I'll never know.
Ah.
Maybe he just wants me to get some more experience in battle. A crazy way to suggest it, though.
Yeah?
Anyway, I'm not going alone, no matter what he asks. I'm going to ask some of the others in our class to help, too.
Yeah, that's no problem. We'll help you out.
But none of us have your experience. If you'd come with us, I'd be grateful.
Say no more. Of course. Let's go.
Great. I'll talk to the others and see who's in. Thanks, Professor.
No problem, Sylvain. You may be a philanderer, but you still... You'd still have some positive qualities about
you.
I'm going to get you in my party, Shamir!
Thanks.
Actually, who knows, I might romance you. I don't want to romance my students, but that would kind of make it weird.
My thank you so much!
Also, just because you have, like, this aura of mystery. Alright, let's see what the hell I'm up against. Oh, dear God, why are there so many archers? Well, specifically over here. Okay, obviously, we're not bring- Okay. Obviously, no. Ingrid, I am sorry, but that's not happening. Bring in Dimitri! And, you know what? I'll go ahead and set you as my adjutant. How do I do that again? I completely forgot. I forgot how to do the adjutants! Wait a minute. Oh, duh, I'm a freaking idiot. The answer's right there. I'm not that smart. Alright, this will also give me some brawling experience, so I might be able to get closer to having Caspar in my party. Then, my next target, Shamir. You will join me, woman! Which, actually, I think the only requirements for her are to get a higher level, I think? Oh, that should be simple. Kind of. Hopefully. Maybe. Probably not. Alright, Okay, I think we're actually pretty good. Let's do this.
Okay, we've got the thieves covered on both sides.
All right.
Some of the thieves are still carrying what they stole, so we have a chance to get it back.
Ooh, goody.
Gotta be careful, though. They'll run off faster than a nobleman's daughter if we just rush in.
Oddly specific, but accurate.
Target the strongholds to cut off their escape routes.
Got it. Okay, there's a stronghold right there. And one right there. And one right there. And one right there. Alright. What do these guys have? Okay, right. The ones that have item icons. Let's see. I'm not seeing any stolen items yet. Oh, hell, I got my units over here, too. Y'all be hiding everywhere in places. Yeah, I'm not seeing any... Oh! Energy drop? Magic staff. A staff that guides the use of magic and raises might for magical attacks. And that's an item I need to get my hands on! Goddess ring. A ring endowed with the goddess' divine protection. Restores HP each turn. I definitely need that! I'm keeping these guys active, so that way I know when they're gonna start moving. Then I can actually block them off. Yes. Okay, the areas they can escape are marked by purple. Okay, good. In that case, I can take care of them rather easily if I can block off their escape. Alright.
Okay. What should I do?
You'll do the usual thing. Try to take over the world!
Luck wasn't with you.
Weakling!
Oh god, I forgot to switch my battalion. That's right. Shit!
My father is offering a reward for every thief and rogue we take out. The more you beat, the more you get. Just remember, you gotta take them down fast. They'll bolt as soon as they're hurt. take the strongholds, and we cut off their escape route.
Defeat the thieves before they retreat. You can get rewards based on how many you defeat. Got it. Alright. In that case, my goal is to take down as many of them as possible.
I'll give it my all.
Here we go.
That should be relatively easy, I would think.
I'll cut through.
Oh god, these guys can't do anything.
Oh, these poor fools. They're all so weak.
How utterly amusing. Actually, wait a minute. Yes, the javelin will do just fine. Show them your power, Dimitri! You had a 91% chance of hitting, and you missed. You cheeky little...
Stay focused.
Alright. I think Dimitri will be fine by himself.
I'm on it.
I need to get to work over there and make my way over. We'll go ahead and use... No. We need to go ahead and keep him with close combat. Take out the ones that are weak enough to be taken out. Okay.
What's next?
Death?
Death is next!
Alright. Let's go ahead and get my training. Oh, God. Ow. Booyah.
Should I have held back?
Not at all. Also, we're getting Ingrid experience, which is actually very, very nice. Did anybody else see that? Oh, that's the water's... Dude, that's cool. We can actually see the light reflecting on the water. That is cool. Damn, I didn't even notice that the first time. Whoa, what the hell is that? Banshee? Intermediate dark magic. Foes hit, suffer, move minus one for one. Oh. Ooh. Ugh. That might be a problem. Okay, I'm gonna mark these boss level guys over here. Okay, I think I should be fine on that regard.
Who, me?
Yes, you. No! Yes, you! Yeah, training gauntlets will be better this time.
You're weak.
I'm not sticking around here to get slaughtered by a bunch of stuck-up jerks like you.
Oh wait, is he gonna start moving now? No? I guess not.
Here goes.
Cool.
Let us away.
Oh yeah, but another thing. I think Flayne is like one of the only characters that has rescue, which, first off, that's cool and gives her plenty of time, you know, incentive to train with her.
Thank you.
There you go.
Ready when you are.
All right, put him in this spot over here. He should be relatively safe. Come at me, heathens! Ow. Ouch. That sucked. Oh! Go, Sylvain!
Just give up.
Just give up. Ow!
Each battle, a chance to grow.
And Ingrid leveled up!
Have I improved some?
Yes, you did! Oh, God. Oh god, I am suffering. Okay, thank god, attacking the Sylvain.
Ow! Ooh, that's a problem.
That one's not so much. That's not a problem, really. Dimitri is just that badass. Really?
Too slow.
Weakling. Uh-oh. Good job, Felix. Oh god, no. Uh-oh, big boys are coming. My HP regen. I love thee. Okay, let's go ahead and physic myself so that way I do not die. That is something that we want to avoid. And also, Mercedes leveled up. Yes.
It's just not my day.
It's okay, you're fine. You're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing good, honey. You're okay. You, on the other hand. Miss. Hit. Miss. There we go. Okay.
Hulking Dudu, come in for kill!
Sufficient.
Sufficient. Damn right, boy! You can't stop this maddening hulk of a man.
Get rid of the Iron Knight. He's the real problem.
Never had a chance.
Yes! Battalion has been maxed out. Move over here. That should be a relatively safe space for right now. Now, beat the shit out of this guy. Like so.
That is that.
I'm so close to 18 plus. Good job, Sylvain.
That went as expected.
There we go. This music.
What's done is done.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Good job, Marion.
I'm really sorry.
And the monks leveled up. Okay. Put him in the defensive area. Will he be able to? Nope. Damn. Okay. All right. Come on. Come at me.
Predictable.
Weakling.
Should I have held back?
Oh my god, I'm so close. I am so close! Ow.
You activated my trap card. AKA,
your death!
Yeah.
Too easy.
Level up for Felix.
Ooh. I have improved.
That's a pretty good level up, I think. Not too bad, not too terrible. Not too terrible, I think. Oh, that's right. She does not have physic. That's right. Go ahead and heal.
Sorry.
You're good. Once I get rid of this guy... Actually, you know what? I think it's safe for me to go ahead and start moving her away. Okay. How much damage can you do? Not that much. These guys must have a... Yep. That's what I was afraid of. They all have about 19 speed, so there's not really a lot of chance of me being able to double them. What I need to do is I need to get all of my units and try to converge them all on the same enemy. That should help in some extent. Also, that lack of damage is so mind-numbingly terrifying. Okay. Let's go ahead and instead do...
Hey, I know that face. You're the boss's little bro, right?
I'm sorry to say it, but yeah, I'm his brother. And he's led you into a bad spot. Anyway, your boss is dead. So this is your chance to disband this little thief gang of yours.
Oh, dialogue!
Quiet, fool. You think I have any other choice but to be a thief?
Well, it's probably on me for making such a stupid request.
You tried.
Not so fast!
How dare you dodge? I did not give you permission to do such a thing! What the f- This armored knight has some wicked dodging ability.
I'm getting stronger. I can feel it.
Like, for real. Alright, fine. If that's the game you want to play, I'm more than willing to go ahead and... You know what? I want to see how this sword looks. Ow. Nice. Hey, my sword is a C+ now.
Practice yields results.
Yeah, I learned Bane of Monsters.
Okay, that'll do it. This exit route is blocked off. Very good. Now let's keep cool and take out the other strongholds.
You got it, boss. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and move you over here and give a feat. Go ahead and do a physic on Dimitri, and then the next physic will probably go. Oh! Faith is now B+.
I'm getting much better.
Good job. Then I'll go ahead and heal Sylvain, then heal myself. Alright, I need to get all of my units, well, not all of them, but at least the majority of them pretty close.
Move carefully.
Okay, let's go ahead and equip the training bow. Yeah, get that defense up. Alright, come on, hit me with your best shot! Which literally is nothing!
Oh, you're so weak.
You made a mistake.
As expected.
Alright, that's all I wanted to see of the Levin sword. I just wanted to see how badass it is. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Shit, that's bad. Okay, we want to kill the Goddess Ring. Short spear? Okay. Advanced seal. Allows you to take the certification exam for an advanced class. Okay. I am a thief class. Yes. I have to use it. Levin sword! Fuck you, that advanced seal is mine! Yes. Alright, I need to hurry. Okay, I need to get rid of these guys as quickly as I can.
Yeah.
I owe you one.
Okay. Now that they are on the move, this makes things a lot more difficult.
I'll give it my all.
No. Good job to do.
Had to be done.
Level up! So the advanced seal, I guess that's one of the ones for the next classes? Good. Nice. That's what I always wanted. Jesus Christ, that accuracy is so pitiful. Okay. Okay, what can I do? Yes! And kill another one! They can't outrun horses!
just give up.
Oh, and Sylvain leveled up. Nice. And it's a good one.
I like how this feels.
Damn right, that's a good level up. And he got the short spear. Infinitely better than the hand axe.
Sup, bitches, you can't escape me, can you?
They're all just gonna try to escape. But I'm not going to let them. They have no choice but to die by my hand. Okay. I guess she can only use silence one time. No. Oh wait, is he immune now? Is that why I can't use it again? Oh, I have to attack, duh. There we go. And she leveled up as well. I was confusing it with assist. It's okay, Marion, that was a good level up. Now, I do believe it is time you put this guy to rest. Another escape route secured.
That's one more stronghold taken, and one more escape route blocked. There are still some strongholds left. Professor, which should we go for first?
All of them! EXP, and equipment durability restored. Yes! Goody.
That helps.
Okay. Damn, I can't do anything right now. Not with Cyril, at least. Alright.
Sup, bitches? I'm ready to kill people!
I hope you're ready to die.
All of your items belong to me.
Ow.
Is that all?
And got the energy drop! Oh, look how cute they are when they're trying to run away from me.
Oh, that was cute. You were so slow that my horse was able to easily jump away from your strike. Now then, I think it's time I go ahead and continue training. Booyah!
Each battle, a chance to grow.
So close on the at EXP!
Alright, time to risk. Oh god, she does not have the range. Back! Alright. This can be remedied. You boost that range! Yes. Now I gotta go one more step.
Come closer. Hello.
That was some decent experience too. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do the Gambit heal. There we go. Okay, you'll go ahead and take care of this one. Just do not miss.
Gonna need you to move.
Oh, that's never gonna miss. 4% chance critical. Yes, and he got the goddess ring. Yes. Now he too can have infinite HP power.
Oh yes, I like that. I like that quite a lot.
Oh, you poor silly little creature. You thought you could escape me?
Ah, satisfied.
I must stay focused.
And all of the items are mine. Mine to do with as I please.
Now, the real question, though, is I need to get myself over there. That way I can get the last of this brawling experience and get myself up to at least a D+. You're going to go ahead and heal over here. And pick up a rusted axe, which we don't need. Unless it's a very rare item, in which case, that might be coming handy. Oh, poor fool. Hello there. I've come to kill you. I intentionally opened that door, by the way. Totally. I totally intended for that to happen. I totally intended for that door to be open. Even though I clearly wished to attack. But you know what? That's what the Divine Pulse is for! And you know what? I made a good decision.
I'm starting to see results.
I got him a level up that he needed.
What should I do?
And to do, gets the killing blow and the item.
Give up.
Give up! Magic staff, yes. Send that to the convoy and I'll give myself that item later.
Ready when you are.
All right, come at me, losers. Or you could go to Sylvain. That's also an option. Because you're just going to kill yourself.
Be gone.
And I resist the urge to say begone thought every time that he says that.
Who's next?
Who's next? Good job, Dimitri.
I saw that coming.
Again, so slow, so weak, that his horse was capable of dodging it. Come closer. There we go. And got a battalion level up. Now, Marianne. Oh shit, she can't reach, can she? Nope. Not enough. Crap. Maybe? Nope. That's okay. I will go ahead and use a heal.
Well done.
Thank you. And got another battalion level up. This map has just been going entirely in my favor today. I have no problems with this whatsoever. No qualms. Goodbye.
What's next?
Death. Death is next. And by death, I mean their death. Rusted sword. I'll send it to the convoy, and naturally I will probably check those out later. On the other hand, though, we got one of these guys to deal with, which relatively should be quite easy, I would think. You guys are the only ones that are left, in which case, this should be actually quite easy. Here, have a little bit of extra movement, me. And be sure to beat the ever-loving snot out of these losers. Miss bitch! Aha!
That is that.
One more battle ought to do that, and then I'll have that upgraded.
Have I improved some?
Yeah, you did a good job. Good job, Ingrid. Okay, now I just gotta deal with this guy over here. Which... Oh my god, this is too easy. Oh, so close!
Another escape route blocked. We're nearly done. Take out those thieves and capture that last stronghold.
I kind of already did that. Now all that's left is up to me. Miss bitch! Miss bitch! Yes!
The glory of progress.
The glory of progress.
Oh yeah. You fought well.
You are all that's left. And the best part is, you're not even a threat. Missed me. I just fucking kicked him in the face! That was cool! Dude!
That's the last of them. Great work, everyone.
Not a single one escaped!
Thieves everywhere. I can't believe this is what the world is coming to. At least we've restored the peace here, even if it's only for a little while.
You defeated all of the thieves. Received extra large bullion. Wait. I allows you to take the certification and exam for an advanced class. Cool. Received longbow. Ooh, 2-3 range, and it... Oh god, the weight's like 13 though. Ugh. Received the talisman. Permanently increases resistance by 2. Nice. 9 turns, baby. And damn right I was the MVP. Thanks to the efforts of Sabata, all of your allies' motivation increased. Yes. You successfully completed the paralogue and earned a battalion. Battalion Gautier Knights was added to your barracks. These paralogues are so rewarding! That just feels so good.
Professor, thank you for your help.
Oh, no problem.
We drove off the thieves and got a reward from my father. Job well done, eh? I spoke with my father after the battle.
What did he think?
He confirmed that his intention was for me to claim the Lance of Ruin as my own.
Oh.
I see why he thinks that's necessary. Still, using Miklon for that purpose... If he was still alive, I wonder what he'd think of that.
You're still thinking about your brother, aren't you?
I suppose I am. Miklon hated me from the moment he found out I had a crest and he didn't.
Jeez.
He was selfish and egotistical. I know it's not right to say bad things about the dead, but he earned it. Even now, I'm still cleaning up his messes. I have to wonder, though, what if it was the other way around? If he had the crest, and I didn't?
Sylvain, it's probably best that we don't think about the what-ifs or has-beens.
Would I be the one my father thought was worth forgetting? Or would my fate have been wholly unlike his?
Thinking like that won't get you anywhere.
You're probably right, Professor. It's not like me, is it?
Yeah, come on, where's the skirt chaser?
I don't pray much, but I think I'm going to pray for those who lost their lives to the thieves tonight.
I think that's a very good thing to do, Sylvain.
And for all of us. I'm afraid there are more days like these coming our way.
Why do you say that?
Vargas has always been a cold place, never very well to do. Until about 10 years ago, our region was a battlefield for the people of the Sreng region to the north. And after the late king fell, the whole kingdom became unstable. So, it's no real surprise that more and more people are resorting to thievery, just to survive. And there are those rumors of the current regent being too busy chasing the ladies to bother with governing. Don't worry, I get the irony.
I see.
The whole damn kingdom is in decline because of nonsense like that.
Then don't you think you should approve that you're better than that?
I'm hoping once we get Dimitri on the throne, everything will get better. Anyway, I'll leave it up to you to decide how you want to use our reward. And Professor, if I could, I'd still like to buy you a meal sometime.
I would appreciate that. There's no need. You have another favor to ask? There's no need.
Hey, come on. Aren't we friends now?
Well, you know what? I think we can consider ourselves friends in a way.
Again, though, thank you for everything, Professor. I couldn't have done it alone.
No problem. That was nice. That was really nice. And damn it, I want to do that. I want to do that so badly. But that'll have to wait. The quests come first.
All right, let's do this. Let's practice some battle maneuvers, shall we? And with that, all of our students will also be at maximum power. Well, maximum motivation, but you know what I mean. Damn it, I really want to try out that gold mission. I know the paralogues last a while, but still. The best of the best. Field of the Eagle and Lion. Even though this map looks pretty much the same. Okay, all Kingdom soldiers, what do you have? A bullion. Alright, this looks like it's just a standard map where I get to... There's not a lot of people here. Okay! Dimitri is my adjutant? No. Let's go ahead and... Again, set Ingrid for right now. No! Wait. I got a much better idea. I'll set her as my adjutant. That'll get her much more experience. Why does she have that equipped? I need to change that. There we go. I'll have Flayne set as my adjutant for right now. And I need to switch you out. You are not using the Lewin Lance. All right, everybody good? Everybody good? All right. Let's go. All right. I forgot to reclass. But you know what? Any more physical training with my gauntlets should be preferable. At least I think so.
I'll give it my all.
Good job, Ash.
Ready when you are.
All right. Finish him off. Good job.
Yeah, I won.
Good job, buddy. And more EXP for the boy.
I'll cut through.
Here we go.
I forgot that she's got combat arts because I've been training her a little bit. She should be fine. She's got Nosferatu.
Here goes.
If anything bad happens, it'll be my fault anyway, so... Go! One shot!
Had to be done.
And a level up as well. Finally!
Not good enough.
Another speed up. Good. Also, I'm partially convinced that his, you know, that his physical attack power is just set to... Oh. You're not going to be able to cast any magic this turn. I am so sorry. Oh, that's so cute. Can't do anything, can you?
I owe you one.
All right, let's set him up. Go ahead and take care of you. How the fuck did you miss? RNG has been incredibly mean to me as of late.
Won't work. Gonna need you to move.
Now it's being kind to me.
Just give up.
Good job, Sylvain. Close combat arrow, double. Miss bitch.
Don't underestimate.
Oh my god, another one? Dude.
What's next?
Oh my god, Sylvain is on a roll. Miss bitch. You okay back there, Flayne? Kind of did yourself a little dance over there. I'm gonna back punch him. Oh yeah.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Yep. All right. Go to the defensive. Move you over here. Go ahead and get yourself some more experience, Ash.
That's how it goes.
That is how it goes, yes. Mm. How you gonna do? Could be a little bit better. But thankfully, I've got rally resistance.
Thank you.
Which should, in theory, work quite well. Yeah, actually it does. Ow. Booyah.
That's what you get.
Good job. Okay, move over here. Go ahead and do a simple heal. All right, good job. Next up, go ahead and heal Ash.
Much appreciated.
No problem. And move upward, and end turn.
Come at me.
Weaklings! Oh my god, I was expecting him to do another critical, just because he paused for like a minute there. Damn it, I'm actually... Okay. Okay. I was hoping that there'd be another critical, but I'm satisfied with the way it is.
Be gone.
You know, I just realized something. There's two Lance relics. The Lance of Ruin and Ingrid's. You know, that just kind of hit me. So that... Does that mean, like, there's also multiple, like... Sword... Maybe?
Thanks.
Who knows? Well, who knows? I'll find out eventually. Alright, move myself upward. Wait. Yeah, move myself upward. Get myself close over there. Wait, I need to bond with Tadoo a little bit too. Keep all these units close together.
Come closer, I'm going to kill you. Goodbye!
I gotta say, having the bow adds a lot of versatility. Not to mention, there always exists the possibility that I'll run into flyers. Alright, come at me! Even if he can't counterattack, it does nothing. That's so satisfying. That's satisfying to watch. Alright, Annette, go ahead and
use...
And let's go ahead and use your iron axe this time. Wait. Okay, you'll double with the bow. Okay, it was smart to go ahead and swap over to the bow for that one. Keep on using the bow, even though he doesn't really need the... Son of a gun!
You're out of luck.
And you just have the highest luck possible, my dude. That's 3 10% criticals. That is absolutely beautiful. I'm gonna say that is just beautiful, I tell ya. Alright. Come at me, losers!
No hesitation.
Oh my god!
That is that.
What is my luck with the criticals lately? I don't wanna... This is amazing! I feel immensely happy because of all this. Just... Hell the fuck yes! Okay. Come on! Miss. Ow. That kinda hurt a little bit.
You fought well.
And Flynn got a level up as well.
They say experience beats growth.
Yes, quite so. And quite literally, I'm decimating this map with leaving no survivors. Booyah.
Sufficient.
Sufficient.
And I got the bullion. 5 turns that time. And Sylvain deserves the MVP status because he got 3 10% criticals. That shit was beautiful. Now then, my students, I'd say goals are pretty set for right now. Let us begin instructing. Yes? Well, try to at least. To do, my boy! Brawling prowess.
I've improved.
Boost up that authority. Get up to the D.
I'm really getting the hang of this.
Good.
Professor.
I don't have any talents of my own, so all I can really do is pray to the goddess. Maybe if I truly master my faith, she'll show me the role I'm meant to fulfill.
No. We're gonna keep you focused on faith and writing skills for right now. Oh. Birthday! It's Cyril's birthday! Here, have some flowers. Happy birthday.
That wasn't so bad.
Yay! Goody.
I'm getting much better.
Ooh, learn the ability Close Counter.
This isn't so hard.
Let's break a. Yes. Free time.
Thank you so much.
It was just a training exercise, but still, that was an astounding victory. The Kingdom Knights were so impressed that they agreed to pitch in and help at the monastery.
Yay! I did a good thing. Ceremonial sword and kingdom youths. Alright, I kind of want to explore. Oh, but I've also got supports. How many do I have? Okay. Yes! More deduce supports! Oh. Oh, yes! Okay, we're gonna go through deduce supports, and actually, we're just gonna go through all the supports that we got available right now, and I'm gonna go ahead and choose explore. Because I want to see what the DLC items are.
Ah, I think I get it. So the Sky God got into an argument with the Earth God, then Dusker was created?
To oversimplify it somewhat, yes.
Oh, history lessons with Dudu.
There's something so mysterious about it. There are only mountains separating us from Dusker, but it's like a completely different world. This has been so interesting. I've never learned so much about it before.
There are not many left to pass on the legends of Dusker.
Really?
Hmm.
That's a shame. It's almost like when someone dies, or a family line ends. I think a place is only truly destroyed when there's no one left to remember it.
Hmm. Kind of like you never truly die as long as people remember you.
You should tell more people about Dusker to keep it alive.
Yeah.
That is a strange thing to say.
Because people are very discriminatory toward you for just being Dusker related?
Oh? Why do you think that?
Dusker is forever the enemy of Fargus. No one cares about our culture or history.
I do.
I'm different, though. I don't know anyone who was killed by the people of Dusker. I don't hold a grudge against you, and I never have.
Yeah.
Dudu? Is this recipe from Dusker?
You don't care for it.
No, no. I was actually surprised by how much I enjoyed it.
Oh!
Would you teach me how to make it soon?
But it seems I am ever the teacher with you, and seldom the student.
You're right. I'm so sorry. Ah, I have an idea. My mother taught me to bake the perfect sweets to go with tea. Would you like to learn how to bake them?
Oh my god, that sounds so good!
It's a secret Martreet's family recipe that's been passed down for generations.
This secret's been passed down the Martreet's family line for generations!
House Martreet's of the Empire. I thought they were no more.
It's true. My father's family was wiped out in the Empire. I'm the last living descendant.
And I say that with a smile on my face.
Are you certain you wish to impart such precious memories to me?
Your friends, though. It should be no problem.
Of course. Now that my family's gone, I'm the only one who knows the secret. The sweets would vanish from Fodlan if something happened to me.
I see your point. Yes, I would like to learn.
Yay! Aw, god, that was sweet. My heart. Alright, let's see how Flayne goes. Ooh!
Tonight's meal looks exquisite. Time for me to make the most of this opportunity.
are you doing?
Oh god!
Are you alright? Slow down. Your dinner is not going anywhere.
I am not sure it is your business to tell me how to consume my meal. You must admit this food is absolutely delectable. I have not eaten something this tasty in ages.
What you eating?
Well, good.
I suppose my enthusiasm is a tad overwhelming. Do you happen to know who cooked this meal?
It was the do. It's the do, isn't it?
I did.
Knew it!
You are the chef?
Teach me your ways, senpai!
Today? Yes.
I do not think I have ever been brought to tears by
a... Oh my god!
Dudu, you are a chef without peer!
Oh my god!
Why, that was truly more delicious than anything I have eaten in all my years!
Dear! Dudu is literally master chef!
I highly doubt that.
No need for modesty. I could certainly never make anything even remotely so delicious. That gives me an idea.
Ooh,
kind of idea. Will you please teach me how to cook such delicacies as the one I ate just now?
He's literally master chef. He makes like the best food, and as soon as people realize how good his food is, they're like, teach me!
You want me to teach you to cook?
Indeed. I have never been so emotional over cuisine. You must teach me your ways.
I just love this. I love this dynamic. I love that Dudu has this nice little quirk about him. I just love it.
Very well. But only if you are serious. And do not quit halfway through.
Oh, I would not dream of it. Thank you, Chef Dudu.
Oh my god. That is so cute. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, Mercedes and Ingrid have a support conversation. Oh, it's their last one too.
Apologies for my late arrival, Mercedes. My duties ran long, as per usual.
There's no need to apologize at all. Please, have a seat. We've met for tea so many times, but you never seem to get used to it, do you, Ingrid?
Not entirely, no. I'm not accustomed to being treated so... delicately. Anyway, what will we talk about today?
I actually wanted to gripe about something that's been bothering me.
Oh?
You? Gripe? Now that's unusual. I'm happy to listen, of course.
I wonder what she would have to complain about.
It's the least I can do after all the kindness you've shown me.
Thank you. The one thing I really wanted to talk about is marriage.
Oh.
Oh?
My reaction exactly!
Yes. I received a letter from my adoptive father about marriage discussions with a noble family.
Oh my god! All of these arranged marriages!
And will you accept?
That's the problem. No matter what I decide, I'll probably be married off anyway.
Crap!
What I really want to do is help those in need.
I thought this was only a thing that had to do with Ingrid and Marianne. No, all of the women are just being thrown off to random people to be married.
But I think it would be more difficult to do so if I married a nobleman.
Understandably so. Sounds to me like you need a strategy to silence your father.
Oh, you want to go kill him? Okay, let's go. I got the poison ready.
Sorry? To silence him?
Don't you agree? It seems the best course of action would be to consider severing all ties with the family and running away.
Well, since you say it so easily...
We don't need to go that far. I'm sorry, I really just needed to let that out. I don't need you to worry about solving my problems.
Oh, okay. It's just a bit personal for me, actually.
Yeah, considering her situation...
My own father has brought countless marriage proposals to my attention. He always was obsessed with me carrying on the family bloodline.
It's always about the crests, though, isn't it?
At a very young age, my hand had already been promised to someone in marriage. But Glenn died young.
Yeah, the tragedy of Dusker.
That must have been difficult for you. Would you have married him if he had survived?
That's a good question. It's hard to imagine now.
Oh?
Although I did admire him quite a lot, He held true to the ideals of knighthood, proudly serving the king.
So he sounds like a very upstart, he sounds like a very upstanding guy.
Even after all these years, I aspire to be the type of knight that he embodied. But that's just it. I'm not a tool for furthering my family's fortunes. I'm a knight at heart.
It's your life. You make it what you will.
Regardless of what my father desires.
Fuck other people's feelings!
I see. A very noble cause indeed. How strange that we should be worrying about the same thing.
Even though we are such different people.
It's true. Enjoying a nice chat over tea with you like this makes me realize maybe the paths we walk aren't so different after all. Don't you think?
I do. These tea parties of ours, they really are something special.
That they are. Ingrid, I would love to get to know you better if that's okay. I want to know about your childhood, your favorite books, the sweets you like, anything at all.
Absolutely. I'm happy to speak with you anytime. And I want to know you better too, Mercedes.
These things are just so, my heart. This game's gonna give me diabetes! Alright, I think I've decided we're gonna go ahead and explore because I do want to see the stuff first. Oh! There they are!
DLC supplies are now available! These supplies will be taken all at once, as I said. You must have space available in your convoy or storehouse to do so.
Jesus! What the fuck is this stuff? Sacred item set. Yes?
How do I go to the convoy?
Okay, hold on. Okay, let's... Oh my god, cool! This is not what I was expecting! Excuse me? Oh my god. Oh boy. Wait, do I have one? Oh, wait. Glasses. How do I look? Yes! You know what? I'm keeping them. I wear glasses myself, so I'm keeping them. And I look snazzy while wearing them. Do I have one? Yes, I do! What's my house loungewear? Oh, do all the guys have, like, the same loungewear? Oh, I was expecting them all to be, like, different. Are they the same? Yeah, it looks like they are all the same. But just to be safe, I am still going to go ahead and look just to double check here. Yep. Oh god, I almost left him in the outfit. Imagine him just running out in the battle like, what the hell is this? Why am I wearing this? Yeah, this is actually pretty nice. I was wondering if there was gonna be more outfits, and I'm actually happy that there is. Alright. I wonder if the girls have the same outfit. Let's see. What does their loungewear actually look? Oh, kind of looks like a tracksuit? Not looking, you know, people that run in those outfits? Huh. Interesting. And I'm guessing they're all the same. Okay, that's cool. So the loungewear is basically like little uniforms that the characters have. That's pretty cool, actually. Wait a minute, because Marianne's from a different house, does that mean that she has different loungewear? Let's see. No! Oh, it's the same. Oh, is it because she's in my house? No, that's probably what it is. So I'm betting you the loungewear must be different depending on what house that you're in. I'm betting you that's the case. Huh. I gotta say, that's actually pretty cool. Now, how do I look, people? Alright, before I... Oh, wait. You know what? There we go. This is clearly not where I wanted to be. No, it is not. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and check the inventory real quick. There we go, there's the convoy. What are these? Resplendent robe imbued with floral magic of the vernal equinox. Permanently increases HP by 7. A snow melt drop from a mountain where a sacred beast dwells. Permanently increases strength by 3. Oh, shit. Oh, so these... Oh, there's different tiers of this stuff. Permanently increases movement. Permanently increases movement? Dude, that's awesome. Permanently increases HP by 1. Dude. That's pretty cool. Alright, before I actually end the episode, I kind of want to go see if it's possible that I can get Casper in my party now. The only question is, I have to figure out where the hell he is. If anything, he's probably... No. Casper, there you are. Of course, he's by the fishing pond. I want to see if I can recruit him now. Hi, Shamir. Where is he? There's Ash. There he is. Casper, please join me.
I wasn't expecting much. Hey, Professor. Here to cause some trouble? No? Well, whatever then.
Fuck! Damn, my brawl is still not high enough. Which means I need to get even more training from that. Hey, Shamir.
The fishing tournament is over. I heard you did some...
Can I get
you? Working hard, aren't you? I'll admit, I'm impressed. I can assist with any tasks or help with your students. On it. I'm available anytime I'm not on a mission with the Knights.
Yes! Yay! Oh my god, yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! I'm happy! And I'm pretty sure she's probably just wondering that she's just made a huge mistake because this guy's just running around in circles around her. Yes! Okay. You know what? I made a smart decision choosing to explore today. But it doesn't hurt to have a separate save file just in case. On the other hand, I think I'm going to go ahead and get some brawling experience. But guys, that is where I'm going to end it. So if you guys like this, be sure to let me know. Actually, what I could probably go do is see if I can get any brawling experience. Get that leveled up to... It probably won't be able to get it to a C. But I'm going to try it out anyway. So anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. I got Shamir here. Hello there, everybody. Sabata92 here. And if you like this video, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. And hey, if you guys like my content, then maybe you'd like to check out another channel who I think deserves equal attention. So click that Nightmare Emblem and check out that channel, or go to the links in the description down below. Once again, thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next video.